I think we're going to get started. Welcome everybody to DTech Pitch event. First and foremost, a big thank you to Zahava and the gang at AngelLaunch, putting this together and getting a great panel, as well as bringing some great companies, which we're going to be meeting in just a few moments. Next slide. We're going to talk a little bit just for a second about what exactly we're experiencing right now. This is a program that's being run by Deep Tech Showcase. And what we've done is we created a business community exclusively for Deep Tech. And there are really just two types of members that are in this program. There are not additional advisors of any sort. They're just Deep Tech innovators on the one hand, which are the small businesses that are developing deep technology. And on the other hand side, it's the stakeholders, those that are enabling for deep tech to come into existence in this world. I can go to the next slide. Our mission is pretty simple. We want to help enable those deep tech companies to have their products and have their developments change the world. And the way to do that is by pairing the right sides together, those investors, those corporate tech scouts, those federal agency representatives that are looking for these types of deep technologies and the tech companies themselves that are developing them, and to put them together in order so they will enable some synergies, which will push these technologies forward and to create really life-changing technology. Next slide. The stakeholders themselves are a mixture of federal agency representatives, major corporate tech scouts, and today we're going to be focusing obviously on the investor and the great panel that we have with us today. Companies in the showcase community really come down to three different types. Companies that are developing deep tech, that are developing dual-use technology, which means that the technology has application both in the commercial market, but also within government market. And the companies have won federal funding already. So these are companies that typically are looking for a Series A, though there are those companies that are a little bit earlier stage than that. And these companies are, their technology as well as the teams have been vetted. The way it works is pretty simple. The companies come to us as well as the stakeholders separately. Stakeholders tell us what they're looking for, and the companies share with us materials, and we provide what we call frictionless interactions, where the stakeholders only interact with those companies that are relevant for them, and then introductions follow. The opposite, the alternative method for it to happen is one of the events, like today's event, where the stakeholders are the panel, essentially the investors, and the companies, the deep tech companies, are the ones that are pitching. Next slide. What we do over the course of a year is we run our flagship events, which are showcases. Those are, we run four a year. The last one was the winter showcase. The next one coming up obviously is the fall in April, on April 22nd. We run pitch events to investors times a year, webinars, which are industry specific, as well as annual summit, and all throughout the year, facilitating introductions between relevant sides. Next slide. Our last showcase event, it was a showcase event to differentiate from a pitch event, involves all the different types of stakeholder communities, stakeholder members. So we had from Thales, from Allstate. We also have today, we're going to meet somebody from Prime Movers Lab, which is also on our previous session. You can kind of skip through these slides pretty quickly, take a look at the companies from our last event. And then the second panel that we did, which was space oriented. Next slide. With really incredible, incredible stakeholder community, whether it's investors, corporate tech scouts, or our federal agencies. We had Tim Crane from Army Applications Laboratory, really incredible people, and they're making really serious impacts on the deep tech community, and the great companies also. Today, we're actually gonna be hearing from B612 a little bit later on, and the rest of the companies are gonna be on new. The impact of our last event was incredible. Within just a couple of days, we had 11 introductions made within the Department of Defense. two intros to investors were made at on-site of the event itself. And we're hoping to see more of that activity as the right companies and the right stakeholders meet.